वेलकम टू एस जी एस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे आई एम सेक्सिंग गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास 5 मैथ असेसमेंट 1 चैप्टर 3 ऑपरेशन ऑन होल नंबर्स पार्ट 3 वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। व्हाइल सॉल्विंग वर्ड प्रॉब्लम वी हैव टू फोकस ऑन टू थिंग्स इन क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज गिवन एंड व्हाट इज आस्क्ड, एंड व्हाइल सॉल्विंग वी हैव टू राइट द स्टेटमेंट ऑल्सो what is given. Let us start. A textile mill produces 1,15,26,725 meters of cloth last year and 1,39,08,980 meters of cloth this year. Find the total length of cloth produced in 2 years. Also find how much more cloth was produced this year. So total length of cloth produced in these 2 years. So we have to add this and this. And how much more cloth was produced last year? So what we have to do? We have to subtract this 1,15,26,725 from this. So we can know that how much more cloth was produced. Let us start. First step. We have to write the statement also. Cloth produced last year 1,15,26,725. Cloth produced this year 1,39,08,980. So total length produced in 2 years, we have to add 5 + 0, 5; 8 + 2, 10; 1 carry; 9 × 1, 10; 10 = 17; 1 carry; 8 × 1, 9; 1 × 10, 10 = 5; 15, write 5 here. 1 carry; 2 × 3, 3 + 0, 3; 9 × 1, 10; 10 = 14, write 4 here. 1 carry; 3 × 4, 1, 5, write 5 here. 1 + 1, 2. So total length of cloth produced in 2 years, 2,54,35,705 meters. So first question we have solved. Now next question, how much more cloth was produced this year? So what we have to do? Cloth produced this year 1,39,08,980. Cloth produced last year 1,15,26,725. We have to subtract. Let us start. This is 0. Zero will borrow 1 from 8. So this 8 will become 7. And this 0 will become 10. 10 minus 5, 5. 7 minus 2, 5. 9 minus 7, 2. 8 minus 6, 2. Again here 0. So 0 will borrow 1 from 9. This 9 will become 8. And this 0 will become 10. 10 minus 2, 8. 8 minus 5, 3. 3 minus 1, 2. 1 minus 1, 0. So how much more cloth produced this year? So 23,82,255. So our first word problem solved. Now next, the income of a person is rupees 50,780. He spent rupees 10,500 on house rent, rupees 1,575 on education of his child, and rupees 5,775 on provision. Find his remaining income. So what is given and what is asked? Let us start. First step, money spent on house rent, rupees 10,500. मनी स्पेंट ऑन एडुकेशन रुपीज 1575, मनी स्पेंट ऑन प्रोविजन रुपीज 5775। सो फर्स्ट वी विल फाइंड आउट टोटल एक्सपेंडिचर, टोटल मनी स्पेंड। 5 + 5 = 10, 10 + 0 = 10, राइट 0 हियर, 1 कैरी, 7 = 14, 14 = 15, राइट 5 हियर, 1 कैरी, 5 × 5 = 10, 1 × 11 = 11, 7 = 18, राइट 8 हियर, 1 कैरी, 5 × 6 = 1, 7, सो राइट 1 हियर, नो नंबर इज रिटन हियर, सो राइट 1, सो टोटल एक्सपेंडिचर 17,850. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट रिमेनिंग इनकम, सो मनी स्पेंड 17,850, टोटल इनकम 50,780. वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस 17,850 फ्रॉम 50,000, राइट हियर 17,850. नाउ 0 - 0 = 0, 8 - 5 = 3. नाउ दिस 7 इज स्मॉलर देन दिस 8, सो वी इट विल बोरो 1 फ्रॉम दिस 0, 0 कैन नॉट गिव, सो वी विल बोरो फ्रॉम 5, सो दिस 5 विल बिकम 4, this 0 will become 10, and when this 10 will give 1, this 10 will become 9, and this 7 will become 17. Now 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, right, 9, 9 minus 7, 2, 4 minus 1, 3. So remaining income saving 32,930. So this question completed. Now let's see another what problem. In a town there are 3 public libraries. The total number of books in these libraries are 5,62,740. Find the number of books in the third library. If the first and second libraries have 1,20,970 and 2,60,730 books respectively. So first step, number of books in the first library 1,20,970, number of books in the second library 2,60,730, total it, 0 + 0 = 0, 7 × 3 = 10, write 0 here, 1 carry, 9 × 1 = 10, 10 × 7 = 17, write 7 here, 1 carry, 0 + 0 + 1 = 1, 6 + 2 = 8, 2 + 1 = 3, what we have to do, this total we have to subtract from total number of books in the libraries. Subtract 3, 8, 1, 7, 0, 0, 0 - 0 = 0, 4 - 0 = 4, 7 - 7 = 0, 2 - 1 = 1. Now this 6 is smaller than 8, so borrow from 5, this 5 will become 4, and this 6 will become 16. Now 16 - 8 = 8, 4 - 3 = 1, so number of books in third library 1,81,040. So this is our answer. So this word problem part is completed. Thank you.